hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
I don't wanna leave. I'm aware. if you legalize all drugs, it would be pretty challenging. There would have to be a lot of laws in place already to get it prepared, just to kind of figure out what the punishments would be for excessive use, or I don't know if it would fall in the same category as, like, if you were driving under the influence, it would be considered a DUI or a DWI. But I think the concept is a good concept. I think that obviously people that are inclined to use drugs are going to use them no matter what, and the risks that are involved in getting those drugs could be probably more detrimental than being able to just go down to, say, an establishment that has it all proportioned out and whatever. I do know that for addicts, current addicts, they have facilities that do give out a specific amount of a drug. For instance, like a methadone clinic offers methadone, which is, I guess, a derivative of heroin for heroin addicts. And that seems to work, and that helps cut down on the transmittal of diseases through needles, and also just, I think, I could be speaking incorrectly here, but I think that it might have cut down on the overdose factor, because it is all monitored, it's all a specific amount that they're given. So that seems to work, and that's been working, and that is legal.